6'3", 230-pounder out of Dothan, Alabama.
Suzuki out swinging. He got him looking. A complete game victory for Kane, and the Giants win it.
1-1. Popped up. Foul ground for Aubrey Huff. He popped up, and now Kinsler pops up into shallow right. Cody Ross ends the inning. And another scoreless frame put up by Matt Kane has not allowed an earned run this postseason.
And that's how this game gets started, with a strikeout. Got him. Got him. He's got 7 this year and 13 at bats. Make it 8. Got him.
Right up again. He's hanging in there.
Got him.
And there's that setup changeup for strikeout number 7.
And a base hit. Kane had retired 17 in a row until James McDonald singles to left field.
Well, a standing ovation as he took the perfect game into the 6th inning with 2 outs. And wouldn't you know it, it was the pitcher that broke it up.
Crawford. Ball game. Complete game shutout, home opener, Matt Kane. I don't know if it gets any better than that for a starting pitcher.
Yeah, he makes something very hard look very easy.
And that's the one he wanted. Crawford, the second one. Terriota first. 2, a double play. Struck him out with that changeup. And Posey throws him out to Brett Pill. Struck him out. Brett Pill. 9. Dominant innings in the books. Shining off the hitter's backdrop into the eyes of the hitters as Kane strikes out Schaefer. 0-2. He struck him out with the fastball. 3-2 the count, and he struck him out with a changeup. And that was a beauty.
2-2 pitch.
Oh.
Got him. 5 strikeouts for Kane. Got him. He got him. At a very high level right now.
Fastball got him looking. High fastball struck him out. Here's his 1-2. That one right there. Strike 3 called. Number 10 for Kane.
And this is hit out into the alleyway. A long run for Blanco. And Blanco's going to dive. And he makes the catch. Just an unbelievable catch here in the 7th inning. So the 1-2 to Altuve. Got him. Got him! 13 strikeouts for Matt Kane.
Broken back. Arias. The off-balance slow. One away. Strike 3 call!
Get out to left field. Nelky Cabrera near the line. Yeah! One down in the ninth. High fly ball in the park. 2 down in the ninth. On the ground, Arias from deep third, got him! And that's a perfect game! And the Giants mop
Kane, the first in all those many years to pitch a perfect game.
Something that I'm obviously going to remember forever and ever. This is truly amazing right now.
Fielder on 1-2 strikes out on a pitch that was up.
You're starting if the Tigers win tonight.
Get in line. Here's a 2-2 pitch. Our fault. Inning over.
Yeah, your guys' fault.
Two strikeouts in the inning, and that sends us into the fifth. Now the 1-2. Got him on a swing and a pitch down and away. A strikeout ends the inning, and Matt Cain has struck out five. He's also pitched seven. We go to the eighth inning of game four, tied at three.
And Ellis bunts it. And throws, and they got him. And what a play by Matt Cain after he slipped.
You never know what play is going to define the athlete. And watch the feet give away. And from his hind, he one hops it over to Scudero, and they get the out. That would have been disaster.
There goes Bryant, and right back to Matt Cain. We had to work for it, but Cain hangs a zero to start the afternoon. And the little breaking ball strikes out John Lester looking. Not fair, you're not supposed to do that to a pitcher. No, the 3-2. Cain with a drive to center field. Fowler's on the move, and it's over his head. Matt Cain snaps an 0-for-46 with a two-out, two-run double.
It's really great to have him in front of me and just get to watch how he attacks hitters. You know, he has so many different pitches.
The outside. A called strike three taken by Soler. Big swing and a miss. Cain finishes off Baez. Back-to-back strikeouts. Two of his three have come here in the sixth inning. And Matt Cain in pretty good shape to finally end that winless stretch.
Here he is one last time leading his Giants out onto the field.
Got him.
Strike three, Cain. Did he swing? Yes. Softly hit Crawford. And that's five shutout innings. Bruce Bochy meets him before he gets to the dugout. Gives him a hug. A buster.